You know, I open-mouth kissed my grandma one time.
Why would you tell me that?
I don't know. I usually say a bunch of random stuff until Dan says Jesus Christ, and then we just start the show.
Okay, you guys have a really weird relationship.
I miss watching him sleep. Can I watch you sleep?
Jesus Christ, no!
You sure?
Yeah. All right, this week on The Next Door Horror, we'll be watching From Dusk Till Dawn. What do we do next?
Oh, we normally just have banter back and forth, and you ask who the guest is, but I'll start. I wanted to get in the mindset of a vampire, so I drank my wife Carol's blood.
You drank your wife's blood? Did you bite her?
Oh, no. It's just blood from one of the blood bags that she has in the garage fridge.
Why does your wife have a blood bag in the fridge?
I don't know. It's a garage fridge. Who knows? But they say blood tastes a lot like pennies. Mine tastes a lot like quarters. Must have been a rich person.
Okay, where's that guest? Can we get the guest on here?
Oh, sure, yeah.
Cool.
Well, this week I got Big Dan from Big Dan's Motorhomes. No one knows motorhomes like Big Dan.
And there is a motorhome in the movie, so I understand why this is a very good guest to have on the show today.
Yeah. I actually tried to get the snake from Salma Hayek, you know, but apparently it died.
Well, yeah, Gabe, that movie's really old.
Oh, no, it died from stomach issues. Too much coke, I guess. Actors.
Yeah. Yep.
Come on down to Big Dan's. I got the best prices in town. And when you come down and check out our motorhomes, we'll turn your home into a motorhome.
I keep trying to convince Carol to sell our place and get a motorhome.
You guys have three kids. That's not enough space.
Yeah, but with the deals Big Dan gives you, they could all have their own motorhome.
Legally, I cannot say that is a good idea, even though I think it is a good idea. And like it a lot.
They can't even drive, though. They're children.
Yeah, but my oldest can. And I've got this bed with Carol right now that I can teach Gabe Jr. how to drive before he turns two.
And those motorhome driver seats are pitched real high, so he's going to have a great vantage point when he gets out on the road.
So dangerous.
And like you said, Big Dan, they basically steer themselves.
They basically steer themselves.
Okay, this is some real bad judgment here. No, they don't basically steer themselves. You actually have to get a whole other license just to be able to drive one.
It's news to me.
Hey, Kaina, you're really bringing the room down?
What?
And maybe you just roll your eyes and salt me. No need to get into it.
Yeah, it makes me feel bad about selling a guy a motorhome who's gonna let a baby drive it.
Good.
But I'll probably do it anyway.
I'm so sorry, Big Dan. She's new to this.
Just sign the paperwork.
For tonight's movie, we will be watching...
Film.
What?
You gotta say film. It classes it up.
Tonight's film is From Dusk Till Dawn. It's a gory tale of a preacher who lost his way, his family, and a couple of murderous thieves who stumble into a bar filled with vampires.
Hey, Big Dan. If you had to choose any weapon to fight a vampire with, what would it be?
Motorhome.
Makes sense.
Does it?
Absolutely. My Bigfoot line of motorhomes has enough room for three people to survive comfortably for up to 6 days. Not only that, but it has a large water source that, if you bless it, will kill any vampire, with the holiest of waters coming from the fine chrome faucets.
So if a vampire were to break in and go into the shower or lay down in the sink...
I don't mean to brag, but the kitchen faucet has an extendable hose.
Holy.
Now you see? They should have never gotten out of that motorhome and gone into that bar. Big Dan, little known fact here. You can drink booze in a motorhome.
I don't think that's a little known fact.
Well, I didn't know that. What are some other facts, Big Dan?
Gabriel, we're watching a movie. It's not time to do plugs.
Well, you know how the cruise ship industry's always bragging about how they're giant cruise liners can eat up about 50 gallons of gas a mile.
Oh yeah, that is super cool.
That wasn't a brag.
Yeah, well, my economy line of smug smoggers, it gets about 5 gallons to the mile. And while it's no cruise ship, it's gonna make your friends jealous.
So, Big Dan, how did you like the film?
It was okay. But honestly, I wish we were watching it in one of my motorhomes. Every one of my family line motorhomes comes equipped with a 1080 pixel 15 inch screen.
But this TV is 52 inches.
And honestly, it felt a little big, didn't it, Gabe?
Okay, so smaller is better.
In every possible way. Otherwise, they wouldn't call me Big Dan.
I can't do this anymore. This is just so boring. Kinda, where are the sarcastic remarks or the mean comments to me? And every time I say Big Dan, I just miss Dan even more. I miss my demonic Dan. Kinda, no offense.
No, none taken. I hate doing this, so if you could just go please find him.
We can take the motorhome.
No, no. I must run.
Why?
Dan! Dan! Dan!
Oh, Dan, there you are.
Gabriel, you interrupted me and Steph Perry's catnap.
I've been looking for you all over.
I've been here in my room the whole time. This is my house. Where have you been and what's been going on?
It involves a couple flights. It's a long story. Just meet me down on set and I'll tell you all about it, okay?
Okay, I'll be down in a few.
Dan, I missed you. I need you to come back to the show.
Well, Gabriel, to be honest, I missed being on the show.
And me?
No, Gabriel, not you, just the show.
I knew it.
No, Gabriel, I just said not you.
So you're coming back. Partners?
Okay, partners.
Can we do the handshake from Predator? And do it like Arnold Schwarzenegger.
Why do you want me?
Because some damn fool accused you of being the best.
Gabe, you son of a bitch.
Okay, horror fans. All right, you can see some videos on here. Please click them and play. And down below is the subscribe button. Click that and the bell notification so you find our new videos. Okay, Gabe, can I go to the restroom now? Yep, good. Okay, I have to go. Oh, boy. Oh, this was... I'm pinching it. Oh, boy. Ooh.